Hello guys, and today we got some prototypes to show you.
And Gogurt on our fingers to show
you.
We
got Gogurt on his end. And our Gogurt on his fingers. And Tony Bonnie's just lying on the floor. So only me and Chica are really going to be doing this a lot, but I mean... Anyway... This character is...
I got the Gogurt on.
Okay, good, but I mean, anyway, we got a lot
of... I gotta wipe it off my pants.
Okay, but anyway, this character has a lot of detail attached to him, even though he's just a prototype, and he also has a light. You said you need animation to have lights like this.
What?
The heck's happening?
Oh, what?
There you go, this is Narwhal.
It's sped up.
He's never done that.
There he is.
Yeah, but anyway, that's easily. Bonnie, Nightmare Bonnie, as well has a lot of detail, and also has a light.
Hey.
Next up is Nightmare Chica, who has a lot of detail, and I mean tons.
It's Chica's favorite.
Yes, of course.
Hey.
Though we also got Cupcake. That's Nightmare Cupcake right there. I'm actually surprised that it wasn't as detailed. Good texture though, I mean. These characters as well have very nice texturing and stuff. Chica also has a light. The brightest one. Anyway, it's so funny. Don't make me turn you into rabbits, dude. Because that's what people do.
Oh, you're going to turn me into robotic ice cream?
What do you mean?
Are we going to turn him into rabbit stew? Are you going to turn me into robotic ice cream?
We can also turn you into a wire closet. we can also turn you into a pile of wires set on the floor.
I am a pile of wires with a head.
Yeah, I guess it's true, so. Can't do anything to you.
We can turn you into Wire Stew.
Wire Stew's gross. But, we got Nightmare Foxy. As you can see, he as well has a light.
What are you doing on your phone?
I'm coming.
What are you doing on your phone?
Me?
Yeah, you.
That's weird, but I mean, Nightmare Foxy is, well, very detailed. Very, very nice detailing.
Very, very, very nice detailing.
Hello, is anybody here? Hey, you're not getting exotic butters, Chica. Don't be the exotic butters. Chica, don't touch my butters. Chica. Oh, you got pickaxe? Can I have one?
Stop it!
We got the plush pile. Hello, Mugs Bunny. Lobit will take my place for a little bit. I have to go think things through.
Yeah, you have to go pee on the floor.
No, I don't. But anyway.
The photo is on that. Oh my gosh. It's on what's photo.
Speak, I know you can, you did. Smack, 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 smack. I'll flirt in your face and I'll make you say, ew.
You know, Lobit can't speak. Lobit can't speak, so Lobit's not a good character to have reviewing from. I'll do it. Weird, don't do that. But anyway, like she was probably trying to say, this is another highly detailed character. Stop! It's another highly detailed character with a light, the weakest light. But I mean, other than that, it looks its body and stuff looks exactly like the normal action figure. But the head is where you can spot differences. And fidget spinners. They're right here. And of course,
the main course of the meal, not marinade. Night marinade. Very nice. It has ribs. Very nice ribs. Ribs are big. See that?
Closing up.
Very,
what? Closing up shop. Bye, guys.
Oh, okay. Bye. Bye, Anna.
No, I mean every the video should close up shop.
No.
No,
the video's not over.
Oh, well, then we're moving on to
no,
fat.
Nightmare Unite is either very, it's either his ribs are very fat or he's very skinny.
Or baby is very fat or very, baby is skinny. Babies can't be skinny.
Baby is very, very small.
Fat.
Small.
Fat.
Small.
Fat.
Small.
Oh, look.
Very pretty small.
Look at the boobies.
No. No, we can't have that on YouTube. No, kids don't repeat that word. So anyway,
kids don't repeat that.
So anyway,
all kids must repeat.
No, Anton, you are very bad. We must put you in the adult places. The adult video.
I'm on it.
Tiger. Oh, she's turning into chicken. Well, she's going to be in the oven
steps.
She's going to be in the oven real soon.
Oh, yeah, let's put her.
Anyway, Benora is nothing the same. I didn't take off his arm, but it has been super glued on recently.
Wait, can it move?
No, don't do that.
It can move. It hasn't even been dry yet.
It is not dry, but I mean. Yeah, we can do this.
Die!
Yeah. Oh, where's Ennard?
Give me Ennard.
Cut!
That's not Ennard!
That's me, Ennard Benner.
You have to save the best for last.
No, we.
Well, he looks like
have to save the best for last.
He's not the best, though.
Yes, he is.
In your opinion. But, I mean, anyway.
Well, then we gotta cut with the scissors. If you don't save the best for last, we gotta cut with the scissors. See? Cut! Cut!
Anyway.
Cut!
And that's pretty much it. And then we've got Adventure Funtime Foxy.
And then we got to throw this other guy down the steps.
No, don't do that. But anyway, Adventure Funtime Foxy is very, very, very
fat.
Good. Very good. And highly detailed.
And
looks
highly
exactly
fat.
Like she does from Five Nights at Freddy's.
I thought it was
Freddy's
a he.
World. Anyway.
What about
then
the
we
fatness?
Got the FNAF 6 character, Helpy. Helpy is very, very nice and highly detailed. Almost exactly like it, but has a little bit of differences. Also, surprisingly enough, came with.
We got our two selves.
Let's roll out the red carpets.
We got bubble wrap.
We're rolling out the red carpet.
This is what we're going to use for popping it. Oh yeah, that was with characters, but now we got.
No, we're rolling out the red carpet, and now we review. Now we let all the characters walk on the red carpet.
And pop some bubbles with them. There we go. There's one. Chica, you're not on the red carpet.
Okay.
But anyway, this is really cool. Anyway, now we'll line them up there.
And then Chica. And then Foxy. And then
Foxy.
Nightmarion.
Below is
the baby.
Oh, that sucks. Let's just stick it on. Then that's the blue, then Anna, then sometimes
we save the best for last.
Whatever. Anyway, these were all the characters, and she can move out of the way. These were all the characters. Go big screen to see them all.
No,
see, look. Anyway, that's all. Anyway, that's all.
Not fidgets.
Fidgets
bye.
Are the old
kids. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!